Pair production. Interaction of very high energy photons such as that of gamma rays with matter is pair production, in which photon energy is changed into electron-positron pair. A positron is a particle having mass and charge equal to that of electron, but the charge being of opposite nature, mean positive. The creation of two particles with equal and opposite charges is essential for charge conservation in the universe. The pair production takes place in the vicinity of a heavy nucleus.